of life can take you off the right path. Yeah. Jealousy and envy tends to infiltrate your staff. We gotta hold it there so we can move on past all adversities so we can get through fast.
I really know how it feels to
What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Andre Simone. This one is titled Kelly's Eyes, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard this one before, nor have I heard anything from this artist, but I definitely will check out the wiki page and see what it has to say. So without further ado, let's go ahead and plot out. There we go. Andre Simon Anderson, born June 27, 1958. American bass player, songwriter, record producer. Bass guitarist for Prince touring band, okay. Pre-revolution, all right, I didn't know that. Minneapolis, okay. Genres: rock, funk, new wave, urban, contemporary, and R&B. Nice. What else? So yeah, he was part of Prince's touring band, so that's cool. Discography: about 6 albums. Some singles in there. And yeah, I'll definitely look into more about him on my own time. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get right into this song. Kelly's Eyes. Oh. Definitely has that Minneapolis.
Got a woman living in LA. Don't ask me why she lives so far away. I met her at a concert and she said, hey, Andre Simone, won't you flash some love in my way?
Oh, bro. This song is nice. That's it. Okay. I was not expecting Ninja him right there, but really enjoyed this one, man. Andre Simone, Kelly's Eyes. I really enjoyed it, man. Super catchy tune. Really nice jam. The beat was amazing. That funk R&B combination right there. Minneapolis funk at that. And the R&B combination was just lethal for this one, man. Really enjoyed this one. This is just a nice song, man. That beat and just the simple or the catchy lyrics as well, man, just add a whole lot to this song. Really enjoyed it. Definitely can't wait to re-listen. Hopefully there's an extended version. I'm assuming there probably is, and I'll definitely check that one out. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.